So the Nampa Housing Authority has every year what's called Resident Appreciation Day, kind of like Customer Service Day, or Customer Appreciation Day, I should say. And we just do it for our residents because we feel like we need to celebrate them as our customers. And so every year we give out different raffle items. They're doing that right now in the background. And we get really good donations from a lot of our vendors. But this year, we've always bought bicycles from a local store, and we've always given a boy and a girl bike up because it's what we can afford. Well, this year, the OG Bad got together with another community service partner, and they decided to make bikes to rehabilitate them and stuff. And so what they've done is they, in their shop, they'll go and get a bike that has like a missing pedal or a chain that's gone, and they'll just fix them, and then they give them back to the community. And so this year, we were gonna give away 5 bikes, which was already double what we were doing in the past. And we decided that we wanted to, instead of just raffle them off, make the kids earn them by writing an essay on why they wanted the bike and what benefit it would give them if they had a bike. And so kids from ages 8 on up, even younger than that, were submitting essays saying, I want a bike so I can ride with my family, or I want a bike to help me exercise. And so in reading all of the essays that the OG Bad had looked through that were submitted by our kids, they just couldn't decide on 5. So that's why you see all these bikes here today. So the 22 applicants that applied are all getting a bike today, thanks to their generosity.